have a look for you. Out on the boat. Quite a few floating today. Bit of showers every now and again, but not much. Got one right in front of us at the moment. And we've moved around about probably five or six times, I reckon. At least. Been on the bite using big hooks, and we're using real soft, real light rigs as well. Just change it up a little bit. There's Mark there using his new rod and reel. He's about to learn. And if we're looking over that way, that would be heading towards straight on Inverloch, where the pier is, where we're going to end up going in the long run. But yeah, got lots of different boat here. We've got pippies, garfish, isn't it? That shit down there. Yep. Blue bait. It's my beautiful rod there. Katana. With the Sienna reel. There's Mark's rod there, the one that's hanging down there. He's been catching all the bloody fish. I reckon he's done something with it. He's sprayed it with something so it catches more fish. Been a beautiful day. We've been out since about 1 o'clock, Asabo, and it looks like we're going to get pissed on real soon. Anyway, not a bad day of fishing. We've done well. We're just on the outgoing tide now. So yeah.